The third edition comes at a time when the insurance industry has remained on a positive trajectory in the third quarter of 2022, with the total gross written premiums moving from 912 billion in quarter three of 2021 to over 1.08 trillion in quarter three of 2022. These awards were introduced in 2020 to recognize players that significantly improved their products, processes, services, level, reach and general operations of the benefits of various stakeholders, including policyholders and beneficiaries.
These awards motivate the industry players to be mindful of innovation. This is based on how the previous two awards have impacted on the processes and the products on the market. We have seen that there is improvement across the entire insurance industry cycle, and we note that fundamental shifts have been registered towards customer centricity. We have noted improvement in market conduct and refocus on the operation strategies towards service delivery and excellency.
Speaking during a news conference, the regulator commended all industry players for the resilience that kept them at the helm even at the peak of the COVID-19 pandemic.
I would like to say that the players responded effectively to the situation and with courage and conviction towards leveraging the technology developments which were in place, and this created a positive impact to the insuring public and the entire industry. As the Insurance Regulatory Authority of Uganda, we want to commit and recommit ourselves that we shall continue to play our rightful position and ensure that we inspire the industry to adopt to those initiatives which are intended to address the innovative mindset.
The 2022 awards will run under the theme Celebrating Innovation for Excellence in Insurance.